cartoons play on in the sleep of our minds. We think about the titles that might define our lives. We feel pressure from our elders to step up our game, as we become main characters on the suffering terrain. And in the end, we all fall short from who we want to be. One's only comfort lies in the mystery. Moments of suspense are evoked through black holes of time, and it only happens casually that we realize we're dying. Onto another format, onto another screen, hoping that the romance doesn't end in tragedy. And for sure they're still filming your thoughts before you feel you're being measured carefully by powers that are real. Your plot is understood, although you still have some control. The strength of your intentions is what they really want to know. I'm not sure, but I'm